immediately following Saturday night, 8:05 tonight, it's Cybermania. That's right, the ultimate gamer award. Someone's going to get their head handed to them as soon as WCW is over tonight, live on TBS. So make sure you join. It's going to be a big show. Hey, it's a big weekend here on TBS.
It's always a big weekend on the Brain Station.
Football in Jacksonville, well, I want to know.
The Gator Bowl right next door.
You think that thing's going to be standing after the clash? They're going to, those six are going to take the fight right outside the building if they tear the Coliseum down. They'll fight all the way into the beach, into the water. They're going to tear the town apart. The Avalanche is going to destroy the city of Jacksonville and Hulkamania.
Well, if last week at the end of the program was any indication, you may be right. He destroyed everyone who got any fat. From Jean-Paul Levesque. Look at the quick. Winner wanted to lock up and a leg dive takedown from Levesque.
He gets better every week. More aggressive. He takes more chances. This man is going to be a huge star.
Got a pro Hacksaw Jim Duggan crowd here. The USA champ. Reversal into a hammer lock. Good counter move and a roll out from Winner. School board him over. Winner tried a drop kick that time. Couldn't get up on it.
Winner's pretty fast. I don't know if he can think that fast. Or is he just lucky?
Virginia native, Mike Winner.
From Virginia?
Yeah, man. What?
Nothing. I didn't say nothing.
You sighed the wrong way.
Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize. What's the right way to sigh?
Not at all. No. Double lock, take down the right Winner. Hit the leg. No, sir. One count. Winner has come to compete. He's not impressed at all with the sterling record of Jean-Paul Levesque since his arrival in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, that's the only way you're going to make it here at WCW. You're going to have to be competitive. You're going to have to fight. You're going to have to reach down and get it. Now, what's going to happen when the Avalanche and the Three Faces of Fear step in the ring? They're going to reach down and get it, all right. They're going to get handfuls of Sullivan, handfuls of Sting, and a big handful of Hulkamania.
Yeah, maybe more than they can handle. How about that? Hey, you know, it's not just a six-man tag. It's not just six guys competing to see who's going to go down 1, 2, 3. It's six guys who have a score to settle.
Well, I know Hogan's heart is broken at what happened. A friend from childhood, grew up together, raised together. Like you were saying, he was the first one that was at the hospital. Hogan went to the hospital when his good friend was injured, right?
That's right. Back at our last fight for the championship, you're right. He was the first one there.
You know why? Wanted to go through his pocket, see if he had any change.
And that's probably right.
Well, Hogan went there to see if there was any change in his pocket.
And Mike Winner was content with trying to match him move for move, but Levesque is
curves the head here.
He's got better looking hair than Cindy Crawford.
Who does, winner?
No. What's that?
A knee to the gut, and now the whip into the corner. Here he comes. Oh, what a miss. Mike Winner got the knee up. It was a defensive move, but it worked because it kept him away. And still trying to regain his composure. Winner and getting some blows in there.
Uh-oh. Come on, Pierre. Well, with this hammerhead, you're catching on you.
He connected with the elbow.
But don't look at the people, Winner. If you want to win, they can't help you. You got to beat the man yourself.
You're right. It's the monkey flip. And a cover. Ooh, he got a two count on Levesque. Forearm shot. Here's the head of steam. Oh, he's caught him with a guillotine type maneuver.
Excellent move. Excellent.
Drops an elbow on him. What a great move that was by Jean-Paul Levesque on the ropes. A pair of elbows.
Everybody's got a pair of elbows. Will pile drive him here?
Maybe something new out of Levesque.
Oh! Oh, he spread his wings.
Levesque, he's going to win this one with that move. It's a brand new move by Jean-Paul Levesque. Bobby the Brain Heenan into the locker room when this telecast is over to try to find out the name of that new move.
No, you won't send me. I'll be doing it because I'm a broadcast journalist.
Okay.
No one tells me where to go.
And we'll be